for dessert. Today we will be continuing the same chapter and today we are going to discuss about comparison of numbers. Got it? So let us start our class. So before that, let us recall about comparison. So already you have learned about comparison. So when we compare two numbers, okay, here I'll take a single digit number for comparison. So here I will take 9 and 5. So compare the given numbers, insert the correct sign. Okay, when you compare 9 and 5, which is the greater number here? 9. So here 9 is greater than 5. So we use the sign greater than with open mouth. So the sign with open mouth is read it as greater than. So the greater numbers always placed towards the open mouth. Okay? So another example I will take 4 and 8. So when we compare two numbers, if the first number is small, second number is greater, means we have to insert the sign less than with a closed mouth. So the smaller numbers always placed towards the closed mouth. Okay, when we compare two numbers, okay, here I will take the example 7 7. Okay, when we compare two numbers, if the both the numbers are same digit, means we have to insert the sign equal to. So you have learned this in class 1. Okay, when you are in class 1, you have learned about comparison of one digit number. Then in class 2 you learn comparison of two digit number. Now you are in class 3. So in class 3 you are going to learn about comparison of four digit numbers. So let us practice. Now look at the board, children. Here I have taken example. I have taken 5986 four digit number. Okay, so before the circle I have taken 5986. After the circle I have taken one more four digit number, 5987. Okay, so remember children, when we have to compare four digit number, we have to begin our comparison with the greater digit. So we have to compare the first the digit in thousands place. So here I have 5 in thousands place. In second number also I have 5 in thousands place. So 5 is equal to 5. Okay, so when I compare the digit in thousands column, I have same digit in thousands column. So next what I have to do, I have to compare the digit in hundreds column. So remember children, when you compare the digit in thousands column, if you have same numbers in the thousands column, means you have to compare the digit in hundreds column. So here I have 9 in hundreds column. Okay, here also I have 9 in hundreds column. So here 9 is equal to 9. So if the hundred column also containing the same number, means you have to compare the digit in tens column. So compare the digit in tens column. Here I have 8. Here also I have visited one's column. So here I have 6 in one's column. Here I have 7 in one's column. Now already you know that 6 is less than 7. So what sign we have to insert here? Less than. Okay? Begin with thousands place, then hundreds, then tens, then ones. Okay, now one more example. Look at the board. Here I have taken 3275. Before the circle, after the circle, 3265. So here also I have 4 digit number. So here I begin my comparison with thousands place. So I have 3 in thousands column. So 3 is equal to 3, same digits. So I will compare the digit in hundreds column. So here I have 2 and here also I have 2 in hundreds column. So 2 is equal to 2. Number is greater means we have to insert the sign greater than with open mouth. So remember children, greater numbers always placed towards the open mouth. Got it? Now let us take one more example here. So 9,899. So begin your comparison with thousands place. So here I have 9 in thousands column. Here also I have 9 in thousands column. So 9 is equal to 9. So next you have to compare the digit in hundreds column. 91. Okay, open this page. Have you opened? Now, I hope everyone opened textbook. Now, look at the headline, children. Okay? Insert greater than or less than sign. Write the place and the digits you are comparing. Okay? So, take your pencil. I will show on the board. You can start writing in your textbook. Okay? Compare the given digit. Insert the correct sign and write the place of comparison. Okay? You have to write in the given place and you have to insert the sign in given circles. Got it? Now, look at the first one. Insert greater than or less than sign. Write the place and the digits you are comparing. So, look at the first example. The given numbers are 3-digit numbers. 960 before the circle. So, after the circle, 926. So, the given numbers are 960 and 926. So, when you are comparing, remember children, when you compare two numbers, if the first number is greater, means you have to insert the sign greater than with open mouth. So, greater numbers always placed towards the open mouth. Is that clear? Now, one more point to be remembered is, when you compare two numbers, if the first number is smaller, second number is greater, means you have to insert the sign less than with closed mouth. So, remember, the smaller numbers always placed towards the closed mouth. Okay? One more important point, third point. When you compare two numbers, if the given numbers are same, means you have to insert the sign equal to. Is that clear? Now, let us recall this one and practice to insert the correct sign. So, when we have to compare three digit number, we have to begin with hundreds column. So, here I have 9. Here also I have 9. So, 9 is equal to 9. So, the hundreds column is containing same digit. So, what we have to do? We have to compare the digit in tens column. So, here I have 6. Here I have 2. Okay? So, here already you know that 6 is greater than circle. Before the circle, what number is given? Can you able to read the given number? You can read the number louder. So the given number is before the circle 2513. After the circle, read louder 2522. So when we have to compare four digit number, begin with thousands place. So here I have 2 and here also I have 2. So in thousands column, I have the same digit. So now let us move to the hundreds column. 5, 5. So even in the hundred column also, I have the same digit. So I have to move to the tens column. So here I have 1. Here I have 2. So here I have got the different digits. So no need to compare the digit in ones column now. So I have 1 in tens column, 2 in tens column. So place of comparison is tens. So digits are which I am comparing here, 1 and 2. So 1 is less than 2. So you have to insert the sign here, less than, with closed mouth. You can read it as 2513 is less than 2522. Have you got it, children? So when you have the same digits in thousands place, you should move to the hundreds column. Then if you have the same digit in hundred column also, means you should move to the tens column. Okay, if suppose you have the digit in tens column also same, means next you should move to the ones column. Now look at the next one. 5268, 7145. So here I have 5, here I have 7. So in thousands place I have different digits. So no need to compare next 110 ones. So here place of comparison 1000. Digits are 5 and 7. So 5 is less than 7. So you can insert the sign less than with closed mouth. Okay, now shall we move to the next? Now look at the next one. G. smaller numbers always placed towards the closed mouth. Are you following, children? Now look at the next one. Second question. Insert greater than or less than sign. Circle the digit you are comparing. Here, no need to write the place of comparison. Only you have to circle the digit which you are comparing. Is that clear? Now, shall we begin? Now, look at the given numbers. So, before circle, 4,654. After the circle, 4,163. So, first compare the digit in thousands column. 4, 4. Same digits. Next, you can compare the digit in hundreds column. 6 and 1. So here we have different digits. So circle the digits 6 and 1. Okay. Now 6 is greater than 1. So you can insert the sign greater than with open mouth. So you can read it as 4,654 is greater than 4,163. Got it? Now look at the next one. Before circle, 3,893. After the circle, 3,891. So begin your comparison with thousands. 3,000, 3,000. So same digits. Compare the digit in hundreds column. 800, 800. Again same digits. So compare the digit in tens column. 9, 9. So again we have the same digit in tens column also. So you can move to the ones column. 3, 1. So in ones column, 3 and 1. So the digits which we are comparing, 3 and 1. So, you know that 3 is greater than 1. Insert the sign greater than with open mouth. So, you can read it as 3,893 is greater than 3,891. Got it, children? Now, let us move to the next example. Before circle, 5,123. After the circle, 8,123. So first compare the digit in thousands column. 5, 8. So we have different digits in thousands column. So circle. When we have different digits in thousands column, no need to compare 100 and 1s. Okay, so here 5 is less than 8. So you can insert the sign less than with closed mouth. So you can read it as 5,123 is less than 8,123. Are you following, children? Now look at the fourth example. Before circle, 4,569. to compare ones. Okay? Now, 8 is less than 9. So you can insert the sign less than with closed mouth. So you can read it as 5489 is less than 5492. Got it? Now, look at the next one. Before circle, 9136. After the circle, can you read? Am I reading correct? No. What number is given before the circle? 9133. After the circle, 9500. So compare the numbers. So 9000, 9000, 76. Compare hundreds. 15. So we have different digits in hundreds column. So circle 15 in hundreds column. So 1 is less than 5. So you can insert the sign less than with closed mouth. 9133 is less than 9500. Have you got it? Now, let us move to the next one. Before circle, 1674. After the circle, 1673. So, 1000 place has same digit. 100 place also has same digit. 10th place also has same digit. So, compare the digit in ones column. 4 and 3. So 4 is greater than 3. Insert the sign greater than with open mouth. Now look at the next one. Before circle, 4915. After the circle, 4328. So thousands place has same digit. Compare the digit in 100 place. I have different digits here. 9, 3. So circle, no need to compare the tens and ones here. 9 is greater than 3. So you can insert the sign greater than with open mouth. So 4915 is greater than 4328. Got it? Now look at the last example. Before circle, 2761. After the circle, 2749. So 2000, 2000 same digit. 700, 700 same digit. 6, 10 and 4, 10. So circle the digit in tens column. So here we have different digit in tens column. So no need to compare the ones digit. So 6 is greater than 4. So you can insert the sign greater than with open mouth. So you can read it as 2761 is greater than 2749. Have you got it, children? So today we will learn how to compare the 4-digit number. So children, now it's time to end our today's class. Remaining things we will discuss in our next class. So before ending the class, you can take down the homework. Okay? Refer to your textbook. Page number, which we have solved in our classwork. 91. Solve in your notebook one time. So you can solve the same exercise in your mathematics notebook one time neatly. Okay? When you are writing the homework, leave one line and write neat handwriting. So remaining things we will discuss in our next class. Till then, take care. Bye.